You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for you cons. But just remember, if you disobey orders, there's a special place in solitary confinement for you. Your so-called right to complain was forfeited the moment you chose to break the law. Okay then, go make yourselves useful. An Ocean Air Force squadron is currently entering Arusian territory for reconnaissance. Due to certain factors, their return route has been changed. The new return route will be through Yinshi Valley, a scenic and rocky karst area. The enemy's radar facilities and anti-aircraft weapons hidden on the mountainside pose a serious threat. Your mission is to destroy them and get our guys out in one piece, even if it puts your own lives in danger. And it is important to remember, they will send up interceptors if you're detected. So you will need to choose something useful in a dogfight. The weather won't be on your side, but you're doing this whether you like it or not. Worry about the squadron's return route, not your own. Your mission is to get them back safely, which I think is the perfect punishment for your crimes.
Aircraft preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi. Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Understood.
Low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Trigger has just dropped the target. I want to send Lucians to hell, but I sure ain't joined them.
Missile.
Visibility low.
Missile.
Locked on.
Missile.
Missile incoming.
Missile.
Looks an awful lot like Arusia's getting prepared for an all-out war to me.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Move on to the next target. Destruction of target facility is confirmed.
Inside Arusia?
They're investigating the ruins. That's all I know.
You sure found out quick. They got a secret weapon, maybe? There's only so much I can find out.
Enough talk.
Don't panic. They'll crash on their own.
Cyclops.
Missile launched.
I'm spiked. I'll shake him.
Thunderclouds are common this time of year.
Has broken off. There you go. Things are looking up. Finally got some good guys in support.
Looks like there's one guy who's got everyone's backs.
Cyclops 3, watch your tail! Cyclops 3, check your six!
Trigger's holding up. We got our hands full.
Cyclops 3, one aircraft nearby from the 4.4.
Our job is to watch the airspace. Yours is to get the hell out of there. Spare 15, locked on.
Cyclops 3, obey that missile!
Thunderclouds. All cowards, go hide in the thundercloud like Trigger.
Cyclops 3, break! Missile inbound!
UAV's retreating, let's go.
Warning! Missile! Missile in the air!
Cyclops 3 has taken fire!
Not gonna last much longer unless you support us properly.
Cyclops 3 has broken off. Bandog, it's just me and one more to go.
Spare 15, you're the only one earning any redemption today. Make sure the rest of them stay alive.
You'll let the devil and three sin lines go free after that.
You're in no position to call someone a devil count. Don't make me laugh.
Cyclops 2 is broken off. All my guys managed to escape. I'm seeing gratitude for you.
Cyclops 1, check your six.
Cyclops 1 is breaking off. He could have broken off any time if he was by himself. Spare 15, all UAVs in the vicinity confirmed destroyed.
Nice teamwork. Thanks. Who is that? Tell him I'm grateful.
Copy that, Cyclops 1. Spare Squadron, mission is complete. Return to base. Wait a minute. Hold it.
Oh, give me a break. You have more chores for us?
Spare 8, champ. Bogey approaching fast from the rear. All available units support Spare 8.
I don't need any support. This is all mine. Damn it.
He's close to my tail. Still not firing. I ain't afraid of it.
Spare 8, no dogfighting.
Negative. I'm not letting this slide.
Assist.
You do your jobs and I'll be fine.
Understood.
Su-1, this is Su-2.
My status is fine. Do not interfere.
Su-1, the clouds are moving in. Let's return to base.
Affirmative.
Bandit is retreating. He managed to survive somehow.
Trigger, kindness gets you killed.
Hey, Gonto, who's the guy who worked his ass off at the rear?
The biggest dumbass in the unit.
Makes sense. Only an idiot would be brave enough to pull off those moves.
I'll guide you back to Air Force Base 444, though I doubt you have enough gas to make it.
Appreciate the help. Will he be at the base?
I wouldn't get involved if I were you.
Runway is clear. You have permission to land. You made it this far. Don't screw up now. Too fast. Lower your airspeed. 3,000 meters. Bank right. Bank left. 1,500 meters. Heading is good. Stay on course. You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. At least you're down. Careful with the aircraft next time. Your work's still far from done. Stand by for further orders.
The crew said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye. Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once. He said a little while before he retired from active duty, he saw an enemy fighter wipe out an entire formation right in front of him. It was like seeing how a shark works when it's going after its dinner. This enemy pilot stalked Gramps' pals from below, just like how a shark would. Then one by one, he put the bite on them. Sounds like what happened to our guys today. Kinda surprised so many made it back alive. I bet when they saw what was going on, they broke formation and left their buddies to the shark. Hang on. There's three extra planes here. They're foreigners too.
You returned without permission and failed as escorts. So how about you rethink your value while in solitary? Take them away. Well, well, what do you know? Pilots made it back to base alive. Treat them well and feed them plenty. After all, we have to get a favorable report out of them. I've spent enough of my time being the commander of some worthless penal unit.